I think this is the first time that Penang hosts a national blood donation in the hotel. It's a very good hotel, the G Hotel. This is a very good venue for Penang and all throughout the Malaysia. In fact, in our whole body, there's 8% in our weight is blood. So there's approximately about 4,000 to 4,800 millimeter. Then if we are lost about 1,000 millimeter and above, then we may cause sick or unhealthy. So that every day we notice that we have somebody need a blood through an accident, sick, and also the operation. Therefore, we can find that in our GH, in our hospitals, they have always a shortage of the blood.
So this is the first national blood donation is hosted by University of Malaya and also jointly organized by my service team. So actually I'm very proud that the young people like the University of Malaysia, they can aware the social problems and organize this since 14 years ago. So they are coming up to all around the Malaysia, Pahang, Ipoh, Negeri Sembilan, and also they come to Penang. So of course they go around and then they need the local people to support them. So we are the one that this year is the first time to support them. Then in Pulau Tikus, we find out that the G Hotel is very supportive on this program. That's why we are hosting the program in here. It's also the first time that we are host a blood donation campaign in the hotel. Yeah. So of course this is just 250 for our target, and then we do hope that this is only an awareness program and awareness campaign to urge all the NGOs and the state representative to follow our step that we can organize more blood donation to fill in our shortage of blood in the general hospital.
Saya memang cuti ni hari tu saya ada buat donation sini, saya pun berminat nak buat lah. Dah 3 kali lah masuk ni.
Ya. So macam mana rasa sakit
lah? Tak ada sakit apa, cuma kebas-kebas sikit lah.
Ya.
Oh, seronok lah. Untuk donate ni darah ni rasa seronok.
Pertama kali. First time dia modal.
Nervous tak?
Tak ada. Semua rasa okey je lah.
Security. Buat anak
buah. Ya.